What the? Who is that? See if I can find this signal he mentioned. Looks pretty far away, but it's the only lead I've got. God, I hope it's Lily. Keeps breaking apart like this, there won't be any union to search. I gotta try to find that signal. Come on. Barrel's toast, but the rest of it looks okay. Need to find some parts to fix it. Those things are piling corpses up here. But why? Yeah. This computer's still working. What the?
Thank you.
nice. I'll take it. So much for stuff.
Thank you. God!
Might have seen me. What's that? These lilies?
Lily? Are you here? It's Dad.
Where did she go?
Lily. It's okay. It's me.
How do I get in there?
It's Lily's doll. She's been here. She's in trouble. Someone is chasing her. I should check out around back. See where that window comes out. All right, Lily. Where did you run off to? Huh? What the? Another signal. Good. I'm coming, sweetheart. Just hang in there. Let's try this again.
Where are you?
A few days old. Hope it's not Lily's.
Oh.
Hopefully that did the trick.
Thank you. of them.
We're screwed. There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. And we're better armed this time. Or at least we will be once we raid the supplies. Come on.
There's too many of them.
Thank God. It looks like she stopped here to hide. She must be in that warehouse. Smart girl. Lots of good places to hide in there, I bet. She probably crawled through here. Gotta get through. She's a brave and resourceful little girl. She's gonna be okay. I just gotta find her. Another doll. But where's Lily? Him. The murderer with the camera. And the son of a bitch has my little girl. I was so close. Damn it! Calm down. Think. I gotta save her. No more signals coming into this communicator. I need to find another way. O'Neill. Not sure I can trust him. But he wants out of here as bad as I want to find Lily. O'Neill, it's Sebastian. Can you hear me?
Sebastian? Is that you? You're breaking up.
Shit. Not now. Maybe it'll work better outside. Can't let him get away again.
Hey! You! The girl! Where is she?
Fuck. I can reach O'Neill this time. O'Neill, it's Sebastian.
You're still alive? I mean, you're still alive. Good. Were you able to locate the core?
No. But I know who has her. And he's got powers like nothing else in here. But I lost him.
I think I can help you out with that. I picked up a frequency I've never seen before. It's coming from City Hall.
Great. Where's that?
Look up. Do you see a building with a big clock tower?
Yeah.
That's it.
How in the hell am I supposed to get up there?
It's a bit complex. Come back here, I can explain.
Right. I'm on my way. Careful with these things. Huh?
You made it here okay.
Not sure if okay is the right word, but yeah, I made it. Now, tell me how to get to City Hall.
Union was built with a sort of backstage area, so Mobius operatives could observe the test subjects in secret. Most of these passageways are still intact enough to bypass the fissures in Union.
But chunks of the city are floating in the air. How are there tunnels?
They're passageways, not tunnels. When you go in and out of them, you're basically phase shifting. We call it the marrow. It exists in a layer separate from what you see.
That doesn't make any sense.
Fortunately for you, it doesn't have to make sense. It just has to work. But it's a maze down there. You take the wrong path, you could end up on the other side of town.
Where's this marrow that gets me to City Hall? And who comes up with these ridiculous names?
I'll mark the location of the port. It's in the north safe house. Looks like a regular computer, but it's not.
I'll give you the password you need to activate it.
Once you're inside, follow the marker to exit B2. That should take you straight to City Hall.
You could have told me this on my communicator, you know.
Maybe so, but I couldn't have given you this. The passageways are still intact, but the collapse of Union has caused infrastructure issues. My communicator says that the gas leak is blocking the path to exit B2. You'd never make it through alive without this.
Deadly gas leaks, huh? Thanks for saving the worst for last, O'Neill.
Based on what we've seen so far, I doubt that it's the worst you'll encounter.
You're not helping.
Anything else you need to know before you go?